Hello guys, this is homemade 3D stereoscopic camera from two Sony DSCW370 cameras. This is camera has 7 optical zoom connection is made from one cable with 8 pins. Twin cable. Synchronized functions are on and off, power, zoom, focus, and shot. Synchronize zoom again. Focus. Shot. Synchronize power again. Camera make good pictures in 3D and videos. Some difficulty sometimes to position cameras in right position on the holder. This is strong. If you have more long cable, you can optimize your 3D stereoscopic base with this holder, but this long cable is made from optimal position, about 6 or 7 centimeters. Okay, this is the camera. I hope video like you guys.